Boundary Sport. My name is Josh, and today I'll be showing you the different shoe types available in the running market. The first type of shoe will be your motion control shoe. This will be one of the heaviest shoes you can find in the running industry. It provides a great amount of cushion as well as overpronation support. The next type of shoe will be your stability or neutral shoe. This is the standard shoe you can find out there, and probably most of you have bought before. It provides a great amount of cushion. If you're running in it, it will give you an average of 400 to 500 miles. We also have the lightweight shoes, which you could also find them in neutral or stability. It does get a lot more basic when it comes to the materials to make it lighter, of course. And then you could average between 200 to 300 miles. The next type of shoe would be your competition shoe. This shoe is limited to the miles you could do in it. You probably only want to use it in the race day. We also have the maximum cushion shoes, which like it says, it provides you with the maximum amount of cushion that they could provide without compromising stability. The next type of shoe will be your minimal shoes, which the main difference between this one and the other ones would be the drop they have from heel to toe. They're gonna be between 4 to 0 drop shoes. They also provide most of them a wide toe box to give you more of the natural feel. And also the next type of shoe will be your gym shoe or your indoor training. Most of this shoe will be really close to the ground to give you close contact with it, where you can do side-to-side movements. So if you're wondering what's the best type of shoe for you, you can visit us in Cory Gables or do live chat with us at noboundariesport.com. Thank you for watching, and remember to live with no boundaries.